Turtles!
Shredder's Revenge!
All right, hello everybody. Welcome to the stream. I know it's not Warzone this time. I'm actually doing something different. I've been wanting to play this ever since I heard about it. Let's get down to it. I'm putting that down in my head. I have not tried this yet. Let's go check out the mash button. I thought this would fuck Sprint. Alright, jump. Attack. Backflip. Super attack. Alright, we'll figure it out. Chill, I guess, whatever. Not about difficult gaming, it's about gameplay, so. We'll figure it out.
Select your hero.
Bondo Notion, dude!
Breaking news.
Oh shit. I didn't know that was a challenge. Oh well. Oh fuck you. Oh shit, he uppercut the shit out of me. Oh, fuck you. Shit. Over my ass, it's supposed to be on chill. Some hell somewhere? Shit. Dude, how am I fucking dying already? Where is there no health at? Oh, there we go. Sweet. Oh, fuck you. Take that spoon and shove it up your ass. Damn it, I jumped into that. I'm an idiot. Yo, Skeets. I wasted that. Jesus. Glad I didn't play this on a goddamn higher difficulty. Whoop my ass. Not wasting it on them. Dude, they just whooping my ass so bad.
Special delivery. Special delivery.
Oh. Sweet. Bad news, boar. Oh shit. Oh my god, it's annoying. Wow, I'm about to die. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, what the fuck? Dude, really? I died right at the end of this fucking thing? That's bullshit. Doesn't matter what, you keep getting fucking hit by the bad guys. So far, that's the only thing that annoys me about this. You literally died too fast. Seems like your health goes by too fast. Other than that, the game's pretty decent. So far. By the way, guys, every hour on my streams from now on, you will see 3 minutes worth of ads. I apologize, but, I'm affiliate, I gotta make some money somehow. You can easily take those away by subbing to my channel. So, if the ads do bother you, $6 a month. Not really gonna hurt. I mean, some people might, and, like, you come into my streams, there's somebody always gifting subs, so you could be one of those lucky people who gets one. Alright. I wonder if it'll let me change, or if I'll keep using the same turtle. Oh, still Mikey. Oh, suck a dick. Really? I'm hitting you and you're still able to do that? This is what I don't... This is one thing I don't like about this game. You can keep hitting them and they're not... They're still gonna fucking hit you. That was luck to knock that back at him. I really feel like you lose health too easily in this though. I'm gonna jump right up into it like an idiot. Yeah, because I didn't see that coming. Fucking foot soldier in a goddamn fucking car, like he's not gonna fucking come down and try to hit me with it. Oh, come on. Wow. Dude, what the fuck was that? What? Oh, I missed. Oh, damn it, I hit myself with it too. Fuck you, before you can try to hit me, bitch. Big King Kong Rhino. Rampage wrestling. Oh, you kicking me. You kicking me, I kick you. Oh shit. I'm probably not gonna win this. Oh my god. No. No, bullshit. Damn it. Oh my god, I'm so fucking close. Yes! Oh my god, dude, it was him or me. Oh, I'm sweating so bad. Holy shit. I can't believe I got that. Fucking crazy. Literally playing this on easy. I guess this game is meant for co-op, and I ain't a co-op right now. Unfortunately, I can't find people. This game, my version is... I'm not gonna say, I just can't. Alright. Just telling me what I have? Oh man. Shit's fucking ridiculous hard. Even on easy.
Mutants over Broadway.
Alright, Battletoads vibe. Really, they didn't hit none of that? Oh, fuck you. Serious. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Wow. This was my first time playing this game, so it looks like I don't know how to play it. I know I don't. It would be nice if you would jump when I say jump, though. Wow, how does his kick take over mine? Sweet, finally. Dude, hit them. Okay, this game is kind of annoying, like old school side-scrolling beat 'em ups. Come on, hit him.
Oh.
I'd have been so mad if I missed that. Yo, what up, Jay Smoke? Alright, now I gotta figure out how to do this. So you just touch the car and you die. Or it hurts you. Oh, big guy. Shit. Wow. I swear to God, that's one thing that annoys me about this. You fucking die too easily. You know what? Fuck them, I beat that shit. Homemade pizza Jason style. Oh yeah. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna be right back, guys. That wasn't a long, just needed to stand up for a stretch. My fucking neck and my shoulder bothering the fuck out of me. I slept so weird on it.
Rumble in the zoo.
These little pink guys, man, fuchsia, whatever, dude. Fuck. This motherfucker got fucking, they're trying to strangle me. Look at these motherfuckers. Yeah, fuck your ice cream, bitch.
I wish I was back home in the swamps.
Antilla found. You gonna do anything? You're just gonna fucking stand there. I guess you're just gonna fucking stand there. Fuck you and your bullwhip, bitch. Motherfucker trying to choke me and shit. This ain't no BDSM. Really? I didn't even hit that one. Move down. Oh, nice. That's gonna come in handy. Ouch. Shit. Oh my God. These monkeys, man, fuck you. I wasn't even near that thing. That took like a fucking quarter of my life.
Good. You're following orders for once.
Just got that fucking health back. Oh my God, and you can't even get the fuck away from that. You're gonna get hit by that the whole time. Fuck.
You're gonna get the horns, partner. Can you dig it, suckers?
Damn it. Holy shit. Oh my God. God. Well. Fuck. So I died right at the end of the map. Well, I guess I suck at these fucking side-scrolling fucking beat-em-ups. I'm fucking trash right now.
Crane's head is getting away, dudes!
I would. Said go what? How the fuck do I do that? It didn't even, I didn't even have a chance to read it.
Select your hero.
I can change heroes. Alright.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Let's go Donnie now. Looks like Rat King's coming up. Wow. So I jump at you, but you hit me. This game's not perfect. I can understand why it was given an 8. This game's not perfect. Especially the fact that your health does go down to you fucking fast. That could be changed. Or fixed. Oh, and the fact that sometimes you'll go attack them and their attack will be over yours, like, just what happened there. I have a feeling the reason why it's so difficult even on easy is because it's meant to be played multiplayer. But I don't got nobody here to play. I have to do... I can't do online. I can't connect this game online. There's a reason for it, but I cannot say why on stream. I'm pretty sure a lot of you know. And if you guys say the word in my chat, you will auto-banned. I don't care if you paid to sub, you're auto-banned if you mention any shit like that here. I'm not trying to be a dick, that's just right now. How I feel. Really, that's gonna be a waste. Yeah, I feel like I'm playing better with Donnie than I did with fucking Mikey. I didn't even need that. Oh my god. Run. Mousers, man. Fuck you. The Rat King.
Trespassing on royal grounds.
Dude, I can fucking hit him. Damn it. I can't fucking jump. Jump. Oh my god, this is annoying. Can't even fucking move. Dude, you're almost fucking dead. Finally, Jesus. King. Oh, that's annoying. Way to go. Well, we got through it.
Cowabunga!
I don't even know how many, I don't even know how many levels. I'm about to check real quick, because I'm not going to fucking do an amount of time and then stop. I'm not going to do the whole game right now. And then, like, come back and only have, like, 3 levels to go. I mean, that could only be 10, so... Let's see, how many levels? 16 levels. Huh, we're a third of the way through. This is what we're gonna do, guys. We're a third of the way through. We'll make it a 3-part stream, so I'm gonna end it here. I know, I hate to do that, but since it's 16 levels, I'm gonna do 5, 5, and 6. So the last stream will be 6. We'll go on next time, and then we'll start off with Donnie again. Alright, guys.
Select your hero.